My mom drew a heart with different types of hearts inside. My brother drew a kite. My mom's friend, she drew a fruit bowl with bananas, grapes, and strawberries in it. They were like glass tiles. Okay, we asked him like what shape we wanted to make out of the tile, and he got like a clipping thing and he just like broke it and cut it.
My name is Jen Graham.
Okay, my name is Tajah and I'm 13 years old. I've been going to art show since I was like, five or four years old. My family have been living here for at least 21 years.
My name is Lisa. Lisa Kale, and I'm 13 years old. One of my favorite memories is when I went downtown with Yvette and a couple other kids, and we got to see fun stuff and performances, and I thought it was really fun because we all got to see stuff that we never seen before.
Okay, one memory I remember is when we were younger, we went on a trip, and on the way back, I remember us doing some crazy stuff on the train.
I remember that.
We were hanging from the rails and the chairs, and jumping around, and it was fun. On the trip, I think we went to go watch a play.
Oh yeah, the color purple.
We had fun. We basically got to do all the stuff that we hadn't done before.
We got closer to each other.
Mm-hmm. All of our kids in our neighborhood have fun and doing things that we usually don't do at home or anywhere else.